Wow! Ducks are swimming! Fish! Look there! There is a apple tree! Parrot is eating apples! Amazing! Today, I am very excited! We will learn life cycle of the plant! Yes! Let's start! In stamen, there is anther and there are lots of pollen grain in that anther. When pollen travels from anther to stigma, it's called pollination. It can be same or different flower. Bees, butterflies, insects help this pollination process. Pollination can be helped with air and water also. Now, fertilization. Pollen create pollen tube and reach the ovary, and their fertilization process is done, and we get food and seed. Seed can be of different size or shape. This is the seed. It has seed coat. It protects the seed. This is Fertilization. It is the food of the baby plant. And this is embryo. This is the baby plant. The embryo have two parts, radical and the plumule. The radical turns into root and plumule turns into shoot. Wow! To germinate. Wow means water, oxygen and warmth. Tiny seed in soil embrace. Life awaken in the space. Sun and rain is gentle peace. Journey start in the moment of bliss. Journey start in the moment of bliss. Journey start in the moment. Plants are very important for our world. We cannot live without plants. Do you know plants take carbon dioxide and give us oxygen? So we should plant more and more seeds and make our world beautiful. Thank you, everyone.